The final day of class for an Indianapolis charter school. Flanner House Elementary is closing after allegations of widespread cheating on the I-STEP exam. After the school's passing rate soared from 56 to 95% last year, the mayor's office notified the Indiana Department of Education, and that prompted a year-long investigation.